Hey guys, Kevin Bergeron here with Rocky Mountain. Here to show you our adjustable buttstock on RM360, RM360 Pro, and RM390. Simply take your Allen wrench, loosen the bolts, pull them out, and adjust your buttstock to either out or in to your desired location. Tighten the bolts back up and you're good to go. Check out Rocky Mountain Crossbows at your local retailer.